Thin flute.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantine.
too deep or too fast.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
We are all expendable here, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
That's it. It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Let me go. No, not like this. I can't. Not like this.
Who could have done this?
Let me go.
What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
She's got to be here. Cover the exit. We have to
Here! What I fucking got her!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. The remaining supports. be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. just one more support left. Another vessel.
Anywhere!
another vessel. Fire. Thank you. gotten out. Jonah, is that you?
I'm on board! I'm doing it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up in some kind of fortress. You can thank me, Jacob. If these people pick me up halfway out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? So I told you I got that back. I'm gonna leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I didn't plan on it. Be careful out there.